of advice I have for someone trying to succeed in the film industry or any creative space is, if you're doing what everyone else is doing, you're doing it wrong. Freedom for me is waking up in the morning and going to sleep at night, and in between doing exactly what I want to do. What's the secret?